thank you. We just got a letter. From Dipsy.
Hi, Steve. It's me, Dipsy, from the Teletubbies. And today, I'm here to tell you about my favorite thing of all time. I'm pretty sure you might know what it is. That's right. It's my black and white hat. Sometimes, I wear this hat on a bright, sunny day. I remember that time where I accidentally sat on my hat and the hat was suddenly squashed. And you might also remember that time where my hat was blown away in the wind. But luckily, I caught it just in time. So yeah, my black and white hat is my favorite thing because it looks great on me. Huh? What's that? You think my hat looks great on me too? Nice of you, Steve. Oh, and also, Tiki Wicket told me that your favorite thing is your super duper notebook to play Blue's Clues. Oh, that sounds like a great game. I always wanted to play that game. And I hope Lala and Poe wanted to play that game too. Well, Steve, it was great to see you today. Oh, I think they've been hungry. I better go eat some tummy toast inside. Well, until then, bye-bye, Steve.
Bye, Dipsy. Wow, I gotta say, Dipsy looks good in his black and white hat. But yeah, I do remember a time where the hat was blown away in the wind. But Dipsy caught it just in time with his head. Ah! I gotta say, Dipsy's hat looks so cool.